What's up, guys? I'm Nasher, a hockey creator, taking you behind the scenes of Toronto All-Star Weekend. And here's Zach Bell with some crazy skill. Unfortunately, that wouldn't help him with ice dodgeball, where a new champion was crowned. Next, we at the NHL All-Star Draft, where celebrity coaches, including Justin Bieber, selected their players and teams. We ended the night with the Professional Women's Hockey Showcase, and these girls were absolutely flying out here. And then sprinted over to the Hockey Hall of Fame for an NHL 24 event. It was time to hit the red carpet at Fanfare, where I played VR hockey in front of a live crowd. And how can we not forget a giant Cheeto in a hockey glove? The skills competition was underway with Connor McDavid doing what he does best. On our final day, we had the Creator Games at Nathan Phillips Square, which look at this beautiful outdoor rink. The game got underway and Swaggy P scored some of the nastiest goals that I have ever seen. And over to the All-Star Game, where Tate McRae performed during the intermission. Austin Matthews and the blue team put on a show and ultimately won the championship here in front of the hometown crowd. I'm Nasher, and I'm out.